So here we have the 486, the PS2 Model 80, and the Dell 316SX. And tonight, we're going to dial in to the NIST atomic clock on all three machines. The PS2 and the Model 80 will be using my POTS lines, and the Dell 316SX will be using a SIP trunk. So here we go. Well, looks like the Dell's having trouble. There it goes. Hey, not too bad. And there you go.